I'm glad this is all finally over.
Are you ready for another misadventure, Chai? Hey, Chai. Chai, so great to see you.
Glad to see we all made it out of that pickle.
And you were the star of the show. Where do you come up with all these great ideas?
I wish I could tell you, but even I don't let myself in on that secret.
That makes total sense. Well, look, take a break, lay down, you deserve it.
Mr. Chai, you really proved yourself as a fearless leader. Mr. Chai, that was quite an amazing performance. So much so, I realized I mistook you at first and misconstructed your psych profile.
So, what's it now?
Instead of brashly acting out based off your fear of inferiority, I see you now act out of confidence. You are surely an inspiration for the team. And for children aged 5 and up.
Rated E for everyone.
Doubt you need them, hero, but... Chai, I gotta say, what you did was inspirational.
What can I say? Sometimes I even inspire myself.
When we jumped out the window, it's like you showed me how to be cool. It's all about living in the moment. Don't think about the consequences.
Words to live by. But hey, couldn't have made it this far without your help.
I'm here for you. Whenever you need me.
So, what does an awesome guy like me do now? When they make a movie about this, who's gonna play me? Or better yet, when they make a video game, who's gonna be my voice actor? Without you, it'd just be me without a robot cat. I guess even rock stars need to get out sometimes. So, what's the plan now that we defeated the big bad?
I think it's premature to celebrate.
Don't think you realized it yet.
Appreciate you putting your life on the line, but you gotta snap out of it.
What?
Chai, you totally got caught by Korsica.
You mean...
Oi! 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 Did you fall asleep again?
Am I under oath?
I'll make this simple. Tell me where the rest of your team is hiding.
Why don't you shut down that AI for me? Then we'll talk.
What's this obsession with Spectra, anyway? You want to know what it is? It's a simple firmware update, like we have on all our robotics.
Sounds like someone hasn't seen the code, or whatever. It's a mind-control AI.
Or whatever.
Oh, right! I forgot. You're the only boss without full access to Spectra. Maybe you should look into that.
I'm too tired for this. Take a nap and get the Spectra nonsense out of your system. First thing tomorrow's your last chance to come clean.
Get the Spectra nonsense out of your system! I'll show her. Just gotta find a way out. Man, 808's never around when you... Wait! I knew you wouldn't let me down.
All right. I mean, surprised as I am, your plan worked, Chai.
Really?
This is called reciprocity.
So, what do we do now?
Might want to start with getting out of that cell.
Let's make some noise. Mission report.
Is that code for Chai forgot the plan again?
Mr. Chai, listening is also a part of communication.
Hey, I'm doing my best, okay?
We need Korsica's password.
This is good, good. Go on.
And since you're in security now...
Wait, I got it! I should find Korsica.
Ugh, just go. See if you can figure out where she went.
Thank you. Scanning. Authentication failed. Engaging security lasers.
Looks like Zanzo's lasers made it here.
Attention, this is Corsica. There's some sort of security destabilization in Wing 1. I have something else requiring my attention right now. Send whatever repair units we have over there to fix it.
Security probs?
Security problem?
You heard the boss. Wait, why they sending Project Armstrong subjects to fix the security system?
What? You don't know me? I'm...
Chai, shut up and play along.
I'm here to fix the security thing.
Good, because no one's getting out of here till that's done. Central elevator won't even move until security nodes are connected.
Yes, you gotta have those, security codes, for sure.
Nodes, man, not codes. Anyways, three rooms of them in here. Guess you might as well get on getting.
That elevator in front of you connects us to the lift, which takes us to Corsica's wing. Guess we got a job to do.
First nodes across the elevator. You'll need to power that one up to access the other two up top.
Hard labor. Not my jam. Really have to do this.
Please do not forget, you will be mind controlled, not us.
Perspective, little guy. We take Corsica's password, and we're halfway there.
Three more Vandalay bosses mean three passwords. Then we can turn off Spectra.
A 3 + 3 = 6, Peppermint. I can do math. I'm not dumb. There'd be security and security.
Get him, Macaron!
Hold eyes on.
Yeah!
Tip bosses at all costs.
There we go.
Need help?
Gotta roll up my sleeves.
Looks like they're out of sync.
I can probably lock their data streams in place with my blaster when the spheres open up.
Pick it up!
Let's go!
Bingo! Should be another one. Probably knock that last one in here.
Really? You got everything connected?
But of course I couldn't have done it without you.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate.
Thank you.
Excellent. The lasers do in fact work. However, they've been destroyed. Is this my failure?
Two routes? Take your pick, little guy. One, two.
Oh, wow. I can go now. But look how high up it goes. How am I supposed to get up there?
Eyes on it.
Get him, Macaron.
Let me at them.
Here's the old one, too.
Peppermint, come on!
Go get him, Chai!
Oh, no down, no down!
They don't look too heavy. I should be able to get it back in place.